Do subscribe to my channel and press that bell icon to get the notification first whenever I upload a video.
Hello everyone, my name is Satyam and welcome to my channel. So guys, first of all, I have a very big announcement for you all guys. Basically, if you saw, I have made my own t-shirt as you can see over here, and basically I'm doing a giveaway for this. I will be giving away 5 of this t-shirt. All the information is in my last video. If you haven't seen that video, then click over here. It will directly take you to that video, and I will also link it down in the description box, so go check it out. The rules are really very simple. Do enter in the giveaway. I will be giving away 5 of this t-shirt, and the best part is I will be custom printing your name as I did mine over here. So yeah, do enter. I don't know if you know or not, but I live here in Nashik, and a thought came into my mind that I have uploaded around 42 videos till date, and I have never shown you my city properly. So today I will be showing you my city, Nashik. So guys, as you can see, I have no fuel in my SR. The reason ये है कि संडे को जब से मैं राइड से आया हूँ, मैंने इसको बाहर नहीं निकाली है. यही रीज़न है कि इसमें फ्यूल भी नहीं है और गाड़ी गंदी भी बहुत हो गई है. आई वॉन्टेड टू वॉश इट, बट आई डिड नॉट गॉट एनी टाइम टू डू दैट. आई वॉज बिजी इन माई वर्क. सो लेट्स रिफ्यूल, देन आई विल कंटिन्यू. सो गाइज, फाइनली रिफ्यूल. So guys, basically right now I'm going to Nashik Road to meet one of my friend. Basically he will be with me for the Nashik tour. He will be showing the Nashik with me. Reason, उसको नाशिक के बारे में मुझसे ज़्यादा पता है. So let's go meet him, then we will go for the tour. So let's continue. Alright guys, so as you can see, I finally made it over to this place. He is my friend, his name is Gopal Malani. So he will be taking us to different places. Reason, इसको सिर्फ घूमना आता है और कुछ काम धाम नहीं है
बस. और कुछ?
And he also gifted me this. It's a Mercedes fidget spinner. He did not gift it. I have to pay him, but then to लाके तो दिया कम से कम. So climate is all good, so let's go. We have to complete the video till it starts raining. So let's go. So guys, as you can see, we have finally left. तो गोपाल, हम लोग सबसे पहले कहाँ जाने वाले हैं?
काला राम मंदिर.
सॉरी,
काला राम मंदिर.
ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल बी गोइंग टू काला राम मंदिर. नाउ व्हाई काला राम मंदिर?
वन ऑफ द होलीएस्ट टेम्पल ऑफ नासिक.
या if you don't know, then Nashik is famous for its religious beliefs and stuff, and Kala Ram Mandir is one of the oldest temple here in Nashik and one of the most important temple here. So right now we will be taking this route because it's faster and there is no traffic on this route. So yeah, I hope you are enjoying it. So guys, as you can see here, it's Poddar International School, Nashik, and this was the school where we used to study. We really miss this school now, but when we were in the school, we used to hate this school. So yeah, time कैसे बीत जाता है समझ में नहीं आता.
क्या?
Time कैसे बीत जाता है समझ में नहीं आता. So guys, as you can see, हम लोग नासिक के गलियों में से घूम रहे हैं. दिस इज द बैक साइड ऑफ काला राम मंदिर. Now from here we have to take right. Alright guys, so as you can see I have finally made it over to this temple. This actually cameras are not allowed inside the temple, so I will be showing you temple from outside. ये हर टेम्पल का इंडिया में, सो या लेट्स सी एंड आई विल बी शोइंग यू सम ऑफ द वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग प्लेसेस हियर.
सो लेट्स सी, शो यू नाउ द कालाराम मंदिर, वन ऑफ द होलीस्ट प्लेस ऑफ नासिक. सो लेट्स सी.
So guys, this is Kalaram Mandir. As you saw here, now cameras are not allowed inside, as I told you earlier. Now the interesting fact about this temple is that if you have seen the movie PK of Amir Khan and Anushka Sharma, one of the scene in that movie in which Amir Khan, while praying to God, was doing a ritual.
He was rolling before God.
Yeah, he was doing a ritual by rolling on the ground. So that scene was shot over here. Yeah, that's a really very good thing for this place.
And now we will show you one more scene where he dips in the holy river Godavari.
First of all, I will be also showing you Goraram Mandir and where is Sita Gupta. So let's see. So guys, this is the Goraram Mandir, as you can see over here. So guys, the place you can see behind me is Sita Gupta, where all the stuffs of Sita was kept, all the vessels and home stuff. And place over here is the place where Lord Rama killed that deer. So yeah, this is that place.
Oh, King Ravana.
So guys, now I will be taking you to the place from where King Ravana kidnapped Lordess Sita. So let's go. This place is really very interesting. It defines all the heritage of our India. So yeah, let's see. So guys, this is the place where Lordess Sita was kidnapped by King Ravana, and that's the place where it was Lakshman Rekha. And over here is King Ravana statue. Yeah. So as you can see over there, there is I think so statue of Lordess Sita. So that's the statue of Lordess Sita. Come to the bank of river Godavari. Now why river Godavari? Because it's the holy river of Nashik. Yeah, so let me show you the river. As you can see over here, this is the temple. The specialty of this temple is this is the only temple in the world jisme Shivji ke samne nandi nahi hai. Yeah, that's really something new I am hearing about this place. So yeah, this was so guys, that's it for this place. Now we'll be showing you modern Nashik. So basically first I will be showing you So first I will be showing you College Road, then I will be taking you to Gangapur Road, then I will be showing you the mall over here, which is City Central Mall. So let's go. So guys, as you can see over here, this is Gangapur Road. Basically why I'm showing you this, because it's the best place in Nashik when it comes for residential purpose, means having a house over here means a lot for Nashik. So guys, this is Thanda Point and Veggie Point. This both shop are owned by same person, and this is one of the most famous place in Nashik if you want fresh
fruit juices and stuff and quick fast foods. Come here to this place. It's called College Road. Now, why I'm showing you College Road? As I told you earlier, Gangapur Road is famous for his high-class living and residential purpose. Now, College Road is famous for their brands and for shopping. Means you imagine any brand and you will get over here. Now, as you can see, I'm standing over here. All the brands are behind me. In fact, there is Apple also, as you can see over there. It's under renovation. So yeah, that's why I'm showing you both of this place, because if you're considering Nashik, then you have to know about this both places. Now I will be showing you around the College Road once, then we will be going to City Center Mall. So let's go. So guys, as you can see, now we have come here at City Center Mall. So it's the modern Nashik, as you can already know. So let's show you around. Now we have come here at time zone. No, we are not going to play any game, just we have come here to show you all the games and stuff. Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm finally back home. Now the last part of my video, which was of City Center Mall, was shot on other day. The reason for that is I don't know how, but I became ill. Right now I'm having running nose, I'm having pain in my tonsil, I'm also suffering with cold. I'm really very sorry if I sound really very dull. The reason is this only. So guys, finally my video is made. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, then don't forget to press that like button. And as I told you before, I'm giving away this t-shirt, as you can see over here, my YouTube t-shirt. So do enter in the giveaway. The link of that video will be down in the description box, so go check it out. Alright guys, so here I end my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you haven't already subscribed, then click here to subscribe and click here to see my last video, and I'll catch up in the next video. Goodbye.